Hello and welcome back to Data Science Daily, your daily dose of machine learning, artificial intelligence, and data science news. I'm your host, Frank Lavinia. Here's an interesting story in MIT News. Researchers have created a machine learning algorithm that predicts the products of chemical reactions. The vision, according to Professor Klaus Jensen, is that you'll be able to walk up to a computer system and say, I want to make this molecule. The software will then tell you the route to which you should make it, and the machine will go ahead and make it. This could revolutionize industrial processes and drug manufacturing. If you're looking for the best people in the big data and analytics space to follow on Twitter, then look no further than this curated list of who the top 50 influencers in this space are for 2017. Datascience.com has an article on Introduction to Anomaly Detection. Not only is this a great article, but kudos to them for registering such a pivotal domain name. Saad Hussein writes an article on Medium about the deep learning age of computing and how deep learning will fuel top and bottom line growth throughout the 21st century. Thanks for listening, and as always, you can go to datadriven.tv to find the links mentioned in today's Data Science Daily. Thanks, and have a great day.
Thanks for listening to Data Driven. Don't just listen. Become a data driver by going to datadriven.tv to sign up to join the community, access to special events, tips and tricks, and more. Sign up today at datadriven.tv.